Comparing apples with oranges? What? You just don't do it, right? But what about an LED bulb with an EC fan? What the tech? This is a light bulb, and this is a modern LED. If you compare them, the LED saves 90% in terms of energy, which is good for the environment and good for your wallet. And the best thing is that you can replace old with new in no time at all. The same applies to electric motors and fans. This is a classic AC motor, and this is a fan with a modern EC motor. With the same air performance, the EC fan is not only more compact and lighter, its higher efficiency level makes it much more efficient than an AC fan. Its true energy-saving potential can be seen when several fans work together. AC fans usually have two states, on and off. If you want less airflow, you have to deactivate a few fans. EC fans are infinitely adjustable. If you want less airflow, you can run all the fans more slowly. And this is where the magic happens. Let's say we want 50% airflow. We switch off half of the AC fans and save half the energy. Very simple. We control the EC fans at half speed, and since fans consume exponentially more energy under top load, we can thereby save 87% of the energy, almost as much as with the LED bulb. And as with the LED, the higher procurement costs pay for themselves in a short time. Thanks to plug and play, replacement is almost just as easy. That's why if you want to save, you should change over to modern EC fans, and you can play your part in protecting the environment at the same time. EC fans are a good way to save energy. Do you have any other tips? Let us know in the comments. And if you want to continue watching videos in which we compare apples with oranges, then subscribe to this channel and watch one of the two videos.